church has said to think way back. I don't have to think that far. Woo! I don't have to look that far. Hallelujah. And it sounds so cliche, but quite seriously, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he has done for me, woo, my soul cries out. Hallelujah. Woo, hallelujah. 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 Woo, hallelujah. Hey, I truly thank God. I thank God for saving me. I thank God for saving me. Hallelujah. My mama was talking to one of our friends here tonight, and she was telling them that I used to be the shy one. And I was like, oh, ain't that something? And friends said, oh, but when the Holy Ghost got a hold, hey! Woo! God has been good! That I was coming to hang out with my Shiloh family on this evening. Amen. And I'm so glad to be here to celebrate 28 years. Wow, that's a blessing. And I am what you call a church baby, one of those kids who just grew up in the church and been to everybody's church. So when you do that kind of thing, everybody's church is kind of like your mama's side of the family and then your daddy's side of the family. This is my Shiloh side of the family. And so with that, Pastor House is like that cool uncle that you just love to see coming. You're like, oh, that's the cool uncle right there. That's Pastor House and Lady House. She is that auntie who just got it all together, always looking just right. And you look like, auntie just bad. That's what Lady House feels like to me. And I don't mean that with disrespect. I mean that with all of the love that is within me. What I love most about Lady House is that she always makes me, little me, feel special. And she makes me feel like I'm somebody. And I appreciate you. I love you for that. You don't have to do that. You a first lady. You know, I ain't gonna get into all of that. But this one here, she's always kind to me, always sweet to me. I came over just to be in the service, and she called me to the side and gave me a microphone. Made me feel like I'm somebody. I'm like, oh, auntie she just cool. That's just a cool auntie. And I was glad to hear from my big brother that gave the call. And I got so many cousins, some of my favorite cousins over here. So I'm just glad to be at home. Is that all right? Amen. And my testimony, yes, I was just really going to say, just like, God has just been good. So sometimes God will give me what to say, and other times I just sing whatever I'm feeling in my spirit. And this one was just what I felt like in my spirit, that he just keeps on doing great things for me. Amen. And my cousin hooked me up this, you know, when we got here. He said, I don't know the song, but it sounds so good. That's my cousin, you bad. I just want you all to praise God, and we're going to celebrate together. Is that all right? Hallelujah. He keeps on,
come on.
Doing great things. Great things for me. about this day. Amen. Lady House can think about 2 weeks ago. Hallelujah. If I had known, I would have been there. Glory to God. He just keeps on doing great things for me. Amen, amen. If he didn't do it for you, just look back at your children. Amen, your grandchildren. Amen, your sisters and your brothers. Hallelujah. Great things, great things, great things. Keeps on doing it. Over and over. I believe Paul Williams used to say, he takes my little bit and he keeps turning it over and over and over. Hallelujah. Over and over. He's just a great God, isn't he? Couldn't make it without him. Glory to God. Couldn't take it without him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's higher than my son today. Oh, glory to God. He's such a great God. Hallelujah. Even when we can't see the danger, he just takes us all around him. Hallelujah. That's the kind of God we serve. Higher than my son today. Woo! Glory to God. Hallelujah. Anybody need anything from the Lord on tonight? Hallelujah. Amen, amen. He's here. All you got to do is reach out and touch the hem of his garment. And I guarantee you, you will be made whole. This very hour. Glory to God at this time. Amen. We're going to call Elder Baskin to come for our offering. Amen. I know he has a speech for y'all. Amen. But from a first lady too, speaking for a first lady, I want y'all to dig deep. Come on. Amen. Come on. This is the first lady's night. Yes. Amen. Now I know they're celebrating tomorrow. Come on, Elder Baskin. Amen. I know that they're celebrating tomorrow, and I'm sure that you got something special on Sunday, but I understand that this is the first ladies' night.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
So, this is what I'm asking. Amen, because I brought my $50 with me. Amen. So I'm going to ask every woman, Pastor, is that too much? Pastor, amen. I'm going to stand over here with Elder Baskin because I don't want to get in trouble. Amen. Amen. So I'm going to ask you guys to do the best you can, every woman. Amen. Amen. Glory to God.
God bless you. It's awfully quiet in here tonight. I just got a quick question. Did anybody come to bless the Lord? That was awfully weak. I'm not convinced. Our first lady has been away from us for over 3 weeks, laid out, Teresa, out in St. Joseph Hospital with pneumonia, passed the word and praying for, wondering what was going on, but God did it again. What the enemy meant for bad, God turned it around and worked it for her good. I know y'all thought this was a break. Anytime they mention offering, they say, okay, it's a break, I can run to the washroom. But I tell you what, this is a time to give God some glory. We didn't wheel her back in here, but she walked through the door on her own. Has not God been good? Has not God been great? Has not God done it again? He keeps on working miracles, keeps on performing well. I don't know about you, but I feel a praise down in my soul.
sanctified soul just to tell us thank you for one more chance. What the enemy wanted is to take her out, but God, I wish somebody would holler, won't he do it? Won't he do it? I'm gonna act like I got some sense. To our pastor in his 28th year anniversary, First Lady House, First Lady Purchase, God bless you. Lady Abercrombie. And I see the pastor sitting there next, right next to Pastor House. Pastor Abercrombie, God bless you. Lady Irving, God bless you. Pastor Irving. You know, the choir was singing earlier. A couple of Tommy's old songs.
Yeah.
I'm fed and bred on the west side.
Yeah.
Under the late Milton Bronson. And God bless me to be a part of those recordings. Both of those songs made me think back that I was at 854 North on Central on the third Sunday at 4 o'clock. Sister Abercrombie, weren't we there? We didn't leave there until we got a good shout in. So don't y'all think y'all going home tonight until we get a good shout in. Because we need to thank God for our First Lady. We need to thank God for her. See, some of us think that we can get the pastor, the first lady, and all the children as one package deal. It don't work that way. They're individuals, amen? And when he goes through, she's going through. She's got to pray him through. So what do we need to do? Many of us want to lift him up and forget about lifting her up as she undergirds him. Okay, I'm not going to teach them. But see, it takes a woman of God to stand next to the man of God to get him to the anointing that he needs to be in. We need to bless God again for the First Lady of Shiloh Baptist Church. Come on and thank God for her. Come on and thank God for her. Come on and thank God for her. I need for you, and I'm going to get out of the way. I need for you to do me the biggest favor ever tonight. I want you to leave all of your sanctified, five baptized, Holy Ghost filled dollar bills at home. Come on. Let him rest tonight, unless you're putting a whole lot of them together to make $100. Amen. But we want to bless her so that she'll never forget this night. First Lady, I came with some money in my pocket because I want to be a blessing to you. You stood with my family when my brother went home to be with the Lord. You were right there for us. We want to be there for you tonight. I want you to get your offering in your hand all over this building. We're going to hurry and get out of the way because we got a mighty woman of God. Her and her husband are taking the west side like crazy. Never seen a man took an old bus barn and turn it into a Holy Ghost filled place. Well, the Lord is still meeting them over in that area. Amen. So we want to hear a good word on tonight. Amen. So in other words, I need for you to give me a good offering. I told you I was from the west side. I tell them to give me an account of what it is, because if it's not what I want, I come back and get some more. Y'all didn't say that, but I will be back. Y'all didn't hear me. If the offering is not what I want, I will interrupt service and come back and get some more. Amen. We say we love, let's show some love on tonight. Amen. Standing all over the building, all over the building, all over the building. Urshas, I need you down here. Thank you, Brother Gossip. Standing all over. Everyone should be standing with a gift in your hand. Everyone should be standing. Everyone should be standing. Thank you, Sister Purchase, for your $50. Now, if you want me to announce your offering, I do like to do it the same thing. I will announce your offering. Amen. 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 Let's look to the Lord. Father, we thank you. God, we praise you, we honor you, we glorify you. Thank you for tonight. Thank you for how you healed her and blessed her and covered her and brought her back to us again. Now, God, we ask, oh, Father, that you would just have your way in her life. Use this offering to for your upbuilding, oh, God. We thank you, we praise you, we honor you, and we glorify you. In Jesus' name, amen, amen. From wherever you're at, just come, just come, just come. And so you see. We're not in recess. We're not in recess. We're still in worship. We're worshiping the Lord in our giving. We're worshiping the Lord in our giving. Has everyone had an opportunity to give? Has everyone had an opportunity to give? You didn't feel like walking, we'll walk to you. Amen. Thank you.
Amen. Maybe you feel lighter now. Amen. Amen. At this time, we thank you for your liberal giving. Amen. At this time, we're going to have selections from the Greater United Choir. After them, we're going to have